I acknowledge the traditional owners of the land on which we live and learn. I pay my respect to the elders, past and present, and I thank them for taking care of country over countless generations. My grandmother says we've always belonged to this place. But how long, I ask, and how far? My grandmother says, forever and ever.
50 million years ago, you walked upon the planet sun. Thought of all that you could see, just a little bit like me, walking in your footsteps. Walking in your footsteps. Walking in your footsteps. Walking. Dinosaur, you really couldn't ask for more. You're God's favorite creature, but you didn't have a future. Walking in your footsteps. Walking in your footsteps. Walking in your footsteps. Walking in your footsteps.
This is my place. People came before me, and people came before them. We are all part of history, and although we share our place in time, our own experiences within our place will be different from those who shared it before us. Think about where you are right now. Have you ever thought about who has been in that exact same spot as you, perhaps 10 years ago, or even 10 years before that? How about 100 years ago? Would it have looked the same? What would have been different? As you ponder this thought, I ask you, whose footsteps have you walked in? My Place by Nadia Wheatley and Donna Rawlins has been captivating young audiences just like you for the past 30 years. This story will take you on an extraordinary journey back in time to explore the lives of different children in the one place throughout Australian history. This fictional recount will enthrall you as you learn about families who may have walked in your footsteps before you, right back to the beginning of time.